coal powers Kentucky.
But coal-fired power plants are being shut down by Joe Biden, and politicians like Daniel Cameron are doing nothing to stop it.
I'm supporting Kelly Craft because she stands with Kentucky Coal.
Kelly Craft for governor.